Hello guys, welcome back to Chow Chow 2025. Are you looking for the fastest, simplest way to generate high-quality text-to-video using WAN 2.1 in ComfyUI? You don't need dozens of custom nodes. Today, I'll show you a clean, beginner-friendly workflow using almost entirely ComfyUI's core components, focused on the WAN 2.1 14B Lightning model for speed. We're going straight to the point, model downloads, optimal settings, and the final results. To maximize speed, we use the Lightning model. This workflow requires four key files: text-to-video model, go to Civitai link in description, download the WAN 2.1 14B text-to-video model, at 13.31 gigs it will take a moment, save it in models/diffusion models, VAE model, download the WAN 2.1 VAE BF16 from Hugging Face, link in video description, save it in models/VAE, clip text encoders, download the UMT 5XXL encode FP8 model, save it in models/text encoders. Also make sure you update to your latest ComfyUI version. Old ComfyUI version might not able to use WAN natively. Or if you want to be safe, just try following the step first, and if is error, you could always update your Comfy later. But here is how to update your ComfyUI installation. Go to Manager, click Update ComfyUI. After that, click Restart. The only external node required is the Video Combine node, which comes from the Video Helper suite. Open the ComfyUI Manager. Click Install Custom Nodes and search for Video Helper Suite. Click Install and Restart when prompted. Now let's build the workflow with optimal speed settings. Load models, add a load diffusion model node. Select your T2V model and set the weight type to FP8 for efficiency. Add a load clip node, select the UMT5 model, set type to WAN and leave the device as default. Add a load VAE node and select the WAN VAE. Sampling setup, add a model sampling SD3 node, set its shift to 5, connect the load diffusion model output here. Add a K sampler. This is where we maximize speed, set steps to 4, CFG to 1 and the sampler name to LCM. Add two clip text encode nodes for your positive and negative prompts. Connect the load clip output to both. For the positive prompt, I'm using a slim and sexy Asian woman in pink tight shirt and a denim short pants. The background is a beach. It is daytime with great light. You could also see blue sky. The woman smiling to the camera and then show a love sign with her hand. Use a strong negative prompt to eliminate common artifact. Connect the output of the prompt to K sampler positive and negative input. Add an empty Hunyuan latent video node, set your desired width and height divisible by 16. For length, 81 is the magic number, as WAN was trained on this frame count. Add a VAE decode node to convert the latent space to pixels. Connect the K sampler output and the load VAE output here. Add the video combine node from the video helper suite. Set the frame rate to 24 or 25 and select your desired format. Connect the VAE decode output to the video combine's images input. Now, let's run it. Using this highly optimized workflow on my RTX 4060 Ti 16GB VRAM, a typical 81 frame generation takes between 16 to 25 minutes including loading the model. This is great performance for a high-quality 14B model. If you need even more speed, you can integrate Triton, but that's a topic for another video. Once you load the model, it only take about 200 to 300 seconds to generate the video, like this example. Here a bunch of other example while I am saying goodbye. You now have a simple, fast and stable WAN 2.1 text-to-video workflow. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. See you again on the next episode. Please subscribe and have a nice day.